What we've all been waiting for. Live from the most Canadian theater at the Hard Rock Casino in Coquitlam, BC. Fight fans. Are you ready? It's time. It's fight time. Five minute rounds of action for the vacant BFL Pro Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first the fight in the blue corner. This man has a professional record of 8 wins, 7 losses, 2 draws. Making his 8th BFL appearance, representing Universal MMA in North Vancouver, BC. He's the current number 1 BFL Pro Middleweight fighter, and now introducing his opponent in the red corner. This man has a professional record of 6 wins, 1 loss. Making his 14th BFL appearance. Representing Bill Fraser MMA in Courtney, BC. He is the former 2-time BFL Amateur Welterweight Champion. The former number 1 ranked Amateur Welterweight in Canada. A former 2-division BFL Pro World Champion. And your current number 1 ranked BFL Pro Middleweight Fighter, Chris Bukwas Anderson!
Yeah! Okay, we've gone over the rules in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Fight clean, fight fair, fight hard. If you want to touch gloves, do so now.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has called for a stoppage at 4 minutes, 47 seconds in the very first round for your winner by knockout and your new
gauntlet, sir. I know you have been up, you've been down, you've been all around. Tell me how this feels.
I lost my voice. That's how I feel. Fuck yeah. I'll tell you later, but I lost my voice. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. I gotta ask you one more thing here before I throw a proposition your way. I know you gotta thank a few people, so before I ask you about what's next, take a minute. I know you're going to do your best here. I know it takes a lot for a champion to make it to the cage.
Fuck, man. I like to tell you guys, we can do a podcast. We can do an interview. I got a lot to say. I lost my voice. How fucking happy and grateful I am for you guys coming. Thank you, guys. Thank you, VFL. All these motherfuckers behind me. Thank you, Mickey. Thank you guys a lot, man.
Okay, so there is a task at hand, because we saw somebody get busy at 185 just shortly before you. So, we have Jared Revell in waiting for a title shot at 185 pounds. Universal versus Revolution in the Lower Mainland at 185 pounds. What do you think?
Listen, man, it's a classic matchup. I'm going to go back, talk to Dave. I want the fucking 175 strap and maybe defend this one. So, let me get my emotions down and I'll talk logically after the fight.
Make some noise, he's on a